Welcome to another edition of No
That
Fact. On this week's episode, we'll be hitting the streets of San Ramon asking people questions about Henry Ford and his Model T. We'll be asking questions like,
would you be able to drive a Model T Ford car?
Go.
Who invented the Model T? And we're done.
Fregel.
Not now.
What was the name of Ford's company?
Chevrolet.
That is not correct. Thank you.
What's the correct answer, Jenna?
The correct answer is Ford Motor Company. Thank you for playing. Did you know Henry Ford invented the Model T in 1908? Ford born.
In Dearborn.
That is correct. It takes design the Model T.
It took about 2 years.
That is correct.
What year did Henry Ford invent the Model T?
1908.
Oh, that is correct. Okay, true or false? Henry Ford invented the automobile. False.
That is correct.
Fill in the blank of the famous quote by Henry Ford. You can buy it in any color as long as it is.
That is correct.
Yeah.
Oh, we're ready. Okay.
True or false? There are many adjustments made to the Model T.
False.
That is correct.
Go.
What was the name of Ford's company?
Ford Motor Company.
Nice, that's correct. Would you be able to drive a Model T in today's modern world?
Yeah.
That's because it doesn't brake or accelerate quick enough.
Okay. Go, Jenna, go.
I'm gonna whip out my microphone. How many pedals are there on the Model T?
Well, there are 3.
That's correct.
There's a school bus behind.
Excuse me, miss, may I ask you a question?
Please, come on, ask you a question.
So, now that I've tracked you down, what was so great about the Model T?
It's inexpensive and very easy to drive.
That is correct. Model T's did Ford produce? A, 26,000, B, 5 billion, or C, 15 million?
C, 15 million.
That is correct.
What did Henry Ford do to make the model?
What?
A, what did Henry Ford do to make the Model T inexpensive? A, improved the assembly line. B, used cheaper parts. And see, it's green. Painted it green. Which one? Improve the assembly line, A. Use cheaper parts, B. Or C, painted it green.
I think it was A. Improve the assembly.
That is correct.
Line.
Miss? Excuse me. Hi, pretty lady. in what year? Wait, pardon me. Can I ask you a question?
Go for it.
All right. In what year did Henry apply the assembly line to his production facility? And by Henry, I mean Henry Ford, you know, who invented the Model T.
Oh, yeah.
Okay. Is it A, 1997, B, 1960, or C, 1913?
C, 1913.
That is correct. Thank you for playing, ma'am.
Michelle.
In emergencies, how do you stop? A, push the right pedal. B, push all 3. Or C, push the left one.
B, push all 3.
That is correct.
Yes?
Fill in the blank of a famous quote by Henry Ford. You can buy it in any color, okay, as long as it's blank. A, red. B, black. Or C, white.
I would have to say be black.
Very good.
Thank you. Yes.
What's the question?
I think you're gonna ask me a question.
Ayo.
What?
What do the gears do on the Model T Ford?
Well, the left gear is the first and second gear, and the middle reverses you, and the third
is your break.
Very good.
Thank you. Welcome back to
Know That Fact.
I'm Stephanie Abrams.
And this is Jenna Brady.
Thank you to all our participants
for
participating in our show.
We'll see you next week.
At 8-7. 8-7. Intro.
Yes? It's blurry. Hey, hold on.
Yes?
Why is it fuzzy?
I get you got a pom pom. Boarding. That is correct.
Oh. Vegels. We apply the assembly line to his production facility.
1908.
Yeah.
You just feel like us. Like. I can't get anybody. I just keep getting cars.
Hey.
Wait, go back. Here you go.
Would you be able to drive a Model T for a car?
We're gonna use that.
Yeah.
The guy in the car, he's in a bug.
Oh, we're keeping that.